Hey there guys, welcome guys to Gamers Universe, and today I'll be playing another adventure of Kratos in God of War 3 Remastered, guys. And before we begin, first of all, I hope all of you are having a great day, guys, and I hope all of you are having fun, guys, which is the most important thing. And thank you very much, guys, for all your support which you're continuously showing me. Thank you very much, guys. And before we start, please make sure to smash that like button, guys, if you support my channel and video, and share this gameplay with your friends, and also click on the bell icon so that you will be notified, guys. And if you want more games, then please do subscribe to my channel. And let's start, guys, without any delay. Hey, I'm a nice gaming. Welcome, buddy. Welcome, welcome. Hey, MNS Gaming, welcome, buddy, welcome to live stream. And Cruelty Gaming, also welcome, man, welcome. Smash that like button, man, if you have come just now, both MNS and Cruelty. And I hope, man, I saw, man, MNS, your vlog, heavy snowfall in your area. Man, I hope you will be okay in the snowfall. And sit back, relax, and enjoy the gameplay, guys. Okay, who is the, look at this guys, this is Hades, this is the dead body of Hades, look at it, and we are now going through inside his body. Okay, soul summon, summon forth a soul to attack your enemies. Wow, now that's a cool attack, man.
Hades, Kratos. With them, summon cursed souls to attack.
Okay, soul. Olympus sentry, Olympus archer, Cerberus Mongol. Okay, let's do this, man.
Your enemies.
Ha! Kill each of them, man. Nice, man. Hey, King Wicked, welcome, buddy. Welcome. How's your day going, guys? All of you who have just come now, please smash that like button, guys. And loving your content as always in your channel. Awesome, man. Keep it up like this, guys. Check out each other and sit back. Check out each other's channel and sit back and then relax and enjoy. Oh, I am fine, King Wicked. How about you? I'm fine, King Wicked. How about you, man? I hope you are doing well, King Wicked. Nice. Thank you.
Kratos. Can it be? Does this mean Lord Hades rules no longer?
The god of the underworld is dead.
Dead? Ah, Hades deserved to suffer, though I thought his death impossible.
Hey, Federal Gamer, welcome, buddy, welcome, welcome. Smash that like button, Federal Gamer.
Interesting.
And how's your day going, buddy?
Keep that in mind, Spartan.
Sit back, relax, and enjoy the gameplay, guys.
You need the soul of a god to use the Hyperion Gate, Kratos. And that one has not been used for centuries. I'm sure it's broken, otherwise I would have seen my beautiful... you know, Kratos, I wasn't always like this, a monster. I was once the most prized craftsman in all of Olympus. Zeus rewarded me with my marriage to the beautiful Aphrodite. My mother, Hera, bragged of my talent. But the day you killed Ares was the day my world was torn from me. That day, Zeus became the fiend you now know. Worst of all, he took my beloved daughter, Pandora. My reason for living. I spend my time here trying to recreate her. I fail again and again. She still lives, Spartan. I can feel it. You. You, Kratos. You can bring her back to me.
Your child is not my concern.
But surely you can understand. You were once a father, too.
I'm also fine, Federal Gamer. Fine, let's save it, man. Let's save. Let us save the checkpoint. Let us save it.
Thank you.
Oh man. Oh man, just look at it, guys. Just look at the scenery, guys. Just look at the view. Man. Amazing. So many dead souls roaming in the underworld. Wow. All these souls were captured inside Hades' body. But since Hades is dead, they are free. Free.
Remember your purpose, Kratos. The twilight is upon us. His death is our only hope.
Understand this, Athena. Zeus will die. Means to an end, Gaia. Nothing more.
But I must face Zeus. The Titans must take down Olympus.
No! This is my war, not yours.
The door to Olympia, huh? Come on, man, come on.
Come
come on. Nice man, nice. Come on, man. Okay, I will, man. I'm already subscribed, man, to his channel. I'm already subscribed. Federal. Hey Atrivu, welcome man, welcome to live stream buddy. How's your day going buddy Atrivu? Smash that like button buddy and sit back and enjoy the gameplay dude. Nice. Okay, two horns. What is that? What is happening? Is that Atlas? Wow. A volcano mountain is coming out. Helios, the god of the sun. The sun god. Look at Atlas, guys. That volcano mountain was coming out of his shoulder of Atlas. Wait, man, let me upgrade the Claws of Hades, man. Let me upgrade, dude. Hades Bane, evading. Chimera. Gorgon Serpent, nice. Okay, nothing more. Okay, let's go ahead. Whoa. Wow. What is that? Some sort of giant arrow? Chimera. Nice. Oh, come on, really? Forward, the sun god Apollo. Okay, wait. Oh, come on. Hey, game time, TD. Welcome, buddy. Welcome. How's your day going, buddy? Game time. Smash that like button and sit back and enjoy the gameplay. Ah, Atlas! Like this. He squashed Apollo like this, like grapes. Atlas! Oh man. Such huge leg. Oh man, such huge leg. Wow. Won't beg for a few. I am fine, Game Time TD. Loving your content, man, as always. Nice content, man. Come on. Hey Nasheed Tamim, bro, shout out. Check out Nasheed Tamim. Come on. Ghusja, come on. Wait. Okay. on, let's go, let's go. You cannot defeat me, understand? You cannot defeat Kratos. You cannot defeat anyone. Just a second, man. Just a second. Whoa! Fire! Help me! Help me! I don't think Kratos will help. I don't think. See? He will not help. Hey Madness Gaming, welcome and welcome. Guys, do check out each other. Do check out lovely channels of each other who is coming in the live stream. And do support each other, guys. That is the only way we can grow. And be sure to smash that like button, guys, in their channel, in their videos as well. Okay, Apollo. Apollo, I am here, buddy. Ooh, what is that? What is that? What is that? Oh. The Olympian guards protecting their god, huh? No worries, I will still kill Apollo. Oh man. Oh. Oh, a Cyclops. Hey Cyclops. Easy peasy. Come on, is anyone left? Oh man, my magic. I need to recharge my magic. Come on. Show me the blue one, dude. The blue one, I need magic. Apollo, my buddy.
Kratos.
Hey, bye bye, game time. Really?
If you wish to repay me, tell me where I can find the Flame of Olympus. Flame? You will never defeat Zeus, Spartan. You will forfeit your life in trying.
Of all the lives you should worry about, Helios, mine is not one of them.
Feel the power of the sun!
I am blind, guys. I cannot see. I cannot see. Can anyone help me out? Okay. Oh, come on, man. I cannot see. Come on, dude. Yes. Yes.
Wait, wait. I can tell you that to destroy Zeus, you must step into the flame to receive its power.
You lie, Helios! Hephaestus told me the flame kills all who touch it.
And you believe him? That freak has fallen from the graces of Olympus!
That is exactly why I believe.
My death will not lead you to Zeus.
That is where you are wrong.
Oh, this is the most interesting part. Oh, come on, not again. My most interesting part, man. Woo-wee! Yeah. My most interesting part in God of War 3. The severing of the head of Helios. Head of Helios. The god of the sun's head rippled, whipped, screaming from his body. Hold L2. Okay.
Its gaze will light your way.
Okay, nice. Okay, let me upgrade it, man. Let me upgrade the... Where is it? Hide this one. At maximum. Nice. The path of Eos. Okay. Man, my health is low. Wait, let me first save it. Path of Eos. Those who see what the gods see shall find the path to Olympus. Okay, thank you for informing. Let us save it. Nice. Wait. Yes, I need the magic one. some more. Nice. Come on. Come on. Nice.
Kratos! It's getting close!
I told you, I cannot help you.
But you're the only one who can. I know it. I trust you.
You shouldn't.
Okay. This is a tricky part, guys. When I go in the chamber from that steam air, bow of Apollo. Come on. Come on, dude. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, that's it. Nice. on. Nice. Man, I need to upgrade. Man, I need to upgrade. Where is the... I need to upgrade the Blades of Exile, dude. Spirit of Hercules. Okay, so far so good. Come on. Thank you. What is this, man? What is this? What is happening? Is this the forming of Pandora's box? Okay, so where should we have to go? Nothing. Whoops! No, no, no! Oh, come on. Really? What is this? Oh, no, no! Oh, why am I dying so much, dude? Come on, man. Come on, Kratos. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, man. Come on, dude. What else? Oh, come on. Are you kidding me? Okay. Nice. Stop us. Come on. Come on. Who is this? Hermes? Who is that? Who is that? Hey, you buddy! Oh, come on! Who is Hermes!
Kratos, the ghost of Sparta. The fallen god. The cursed mortal.
The messenger of the gods.
To get a fly from the ass of Zeus is not worth my time.
A coward's words, Kratos. You don't try to catch me because you know you can't. Kratos, where are you off to today?
He's as fast as Flash,
kill
dude.
Any family members lately? Oh, that's right. You're off to kill your father, Zeus. Won't happen. Can't happen. Kratos is on a fool's errand. Again. Never, never learn. Never, never change. Kratos, the fool who killed his own blood. Kratos, the fool among mortals and gods. Forever, ever cursed. Forever, ever doomed. Consumed by vengeance to his last breath. The Spartan lights the way to dusty death.
Man. That god or messenger, that messenger of the gods, Hermes. You know, guys, Flash, the DC hero, Flash, he got his power from, like, his power is comes from this god, Hermes. They said the power of Flash originated from Hermes, because Hermes is as fast or more than fast than Flash. The flame of Olympus. Nice.
Box. What is the meaning of this?
Your eyes do not deceive you, Kratos. It is the same box you opened years ago. The power to kill a god still rests inside.
I released those powers when I killed Ares.
No. Trapped inside that box, there is a stronger power. It has been missing from the world. It all began when Zeus triumphed over the Titans in the Great War. Zeus understood that the evils born from that battle, if left free, would destroy the world of man and gods. To contain these evils, Zeus commissioned Hephaestus to build a vessel strong enough to hold them. Fear. Greed. Hate. He locked them all away in the box in hopes that they would never again infect his reign. When you opened the box to kill Ares, you drew from the forbidden powers. After witnessing your victory, fear gripped Zeus.
But the flame is deadly. How can I recover the box?
With its namesake, Kratos.
Pandora?
She is the key to destroying the flame. The key to our revenge. This will be difficult, Spartan.
A simple child will not trouble me, Athena.
I hope you are right, Ghost of Sparta.
may have brute force, but you lack speed. You've been lucky in battle, Spartan. But your luck ends today! What makes you think you'll ever catch me?
No man, this isn't fun man. That Hermes guy is making fun of me. Because I'm too slow. Man, what the hell? Come on.
Lazy mortal.
What? What did you say to me? Lazy mortal? I'm not lazy mortal. I am Kratos, the God Slayer. Whoops, I miscalculated the move. Come on. Whoops. Come on. What the hell? Such speed, man. The speed of Flash. He is the god who gave Flash the speed. Even the DC superhero Shazam. Man.
I thought Spartans fought with honor, and yet you seek to kill me when I have no way to defend myself? Not fair. But you have your own sense of honor, right, Kratos? And what has that honor brought you? Nothing but nightmares of your failure. Today you may defeat me, but in the end, Kratos, in the end, you'll betray only yourself.
Away!
Knights of Hermes, use their speed to your advantage.
Hey Ajak, yo, welcome buddy, welcome livestream man. Smash kar the like button fatafat Ajak yo. Aur batao, aapka din aaj kaisa raha? I hope aapka aaj ka din acha bita ho, Ajak yo. Smash kar dijiye like button aur piche baith ke aaram se ye gameplay dekhiye. मैं अभी बहुत अच्छा दिन है मैं अभी बहुत अच्छा दिन क्या भाई ऑसम डे माइन टुडे You guys, you see these four buttons, square, triangle, circle and X? You see those four buttons, square, circle, triangle and X? These are the same as the PlayStation buttons, square, triangle, circle and X. Because these are PlayStation exclusive, right? This God of War franchise, it is exclusive to PlayStation, so that is why. I think that music combination, that God of War music, that God of War soundtrack music combination was some sort of password they have put in this What I was saying, that the Santa Monica studio, not again, man. Okay, so what I was saying, that Santa Monica Studio guys, that this whole God of War franchise is exclusive to PlayStation, right? So Santa Monica Studios have, like when they made this game, they have put that combination of that combination to unlock the Pandora's box safe. They have put the God of War soundtrack as the password. Those Santa Monica Studio guys. Oh man. Oh man, those judges, those three judges statues, they're holding that chain of power from the underworld. So I have to break those chains from underworld. Like from hell, only then to the lock.
Bravo! Bravo! Our hero has arrived. Applause for another bastard child of Zeus. Just in time for the final act.
Hera.
You look terrible here. Still wanting to kill my husband, I suppose?
You know I seek revenge on Zeus.
Can't say that I blame you. Since you killed my son Ares, fear of you consumes him.
His fears will not matter. He is dead.
I'll drink to that.
Hera, I seek the child, Pandora.
Pandora? That wretched little thing my son Hephaestus created? Well, we can't have you do that, my dear. Destroy him.
Hello.
This is not between us, Hercules.
Isn't it? You were always Zeus's favorite.
The air on Olympus affects your thinking. Zeus has no favorites.
Think about it, brother. While I was stuck cleaning the Augean stables, he chose you to destroy Ares. Well, not convinced. How about this? While you were being crowned the god of war, I was sent to find an apple. They called them labors. Ha! Perhaps he did allow me to kill the Nemean lion, but he made your name known amongst the people. A fierce warrior, a killer made hero, a man made a god. But this time, brother, this time I will destroy you. Call it my 13th and final labor. Soon I will become the god of war and claim the throne for myself.
You aspire to be an Olympian, yet their reign is ending.
We'll see about that. The god of war corrupt will be mine.
Thank you.
Oh man, this Hercules guy. He's very different with the, guys, have you seen that Disney Hercules, the cartoon which used to come before when you were all small childs? That Hercules and this Hercules is very different. Come on. Whoa. Come on. Whoa. Come on, Kratos. Come on, Kratos, you can do this. Let's do this. This is what I like. Punching Hercules again and again and again. Look at his head. I mean, look at his face. Look at Hercules' face. Punched like a punching bag. Oh man, look at his teeth, man. Look at his eyes. Look at his jaw. Nice. Nemean Cestus. Famed gauntlets given to Hercules when he slew the Nemean lion. Level 3. Nice. Whoa. Nemean roar. Slam your sisters on the ground to create an explosive wave. Okay. Nice. Wow, awesome. Wow. Just look at Hercules' face. All the blood is coming out. Look at Hercules' face. His face punched out like a punching bag. Poseidon's chamber. Okay guys, that is the end of the awesome adventures of Kratos in God of War 3 Remastered for today. I hope you have enjoyed his adventures. So once again guys, thank you very much for supporting me this much difficult journey in YouTube. Thank you very much guys for all your support. And once again guys, before we leave, please be sure to smash that like button guys if you support my channel as well as video, and share this gameplay with your friends, and also click on the bell icon guys so that you will be notified. And if you want to see gameplays of different games, then please do subscribe to my channel. And I'm active on social media. You can follow me on Instagram. Its links will be in the description below. And I'll see you in the next one, guys. Until then, have a great day and have fun. Bye.